What is axis in an eyewear prescription? Axis is measured in degrees, anti-clockwise from a horizontal line drawn through the center of a pupil, and indicates to the optician the angle that the lens correction, or cylinder, needs to be placed at in the lens.